Before I even begin this video, I have to address YouTube directly. What is up with you guys? I mean, there are people making grosser content. Grosser, I mean really cringeworthy content here on your platform, and you don't address them. And I think the free thing for my outro music went off today or something, and I got a copyright claim, and you immediately put a copyright claim on me on my last video, that is the one with the doctor, the 9-minute 25-seconds one. What is going on, YouTube? You are supposed to be helping us small time content creators grow, right? I just don't realize what am I doing wrong here. Anyway, that's enough moaning and bitching from me. Yeah, I know when I'm whining. So yeah, let's do this one. It's gonna be a bit far from here. Preferably away from mule areas. We're gonna need ladders, two of them. Maybe even a PCC. Nothing, we don't need anything. I had to make a new outro now. Well, making videos, showcasing my gaming talent, limited as well. But yeah, like I'm fully aware of the fact that there'll always be some people better than me on this platform. But you know, putting a direct copyright claim was something I had no control over. Like I wasn't warned that Today would be the day this copyright claim expires, okay? How was I to know? And I had to mute the thing. Anyway, that's bit of my problem, but yeah, YouTube should look better into it, right?
Fuck.
As we approach those things over there, I will get that one. Get that gun out. Cause now I'm sick of them. They sure as shit can try. There you go, asshole. Mess with me, will you? Think again. Give me a minute. Need to recharge the explosive. After which I they'll only attack you if you're too close and it hits. In which case you have a brief window of time to immobilize them with the gun. Wow. That was a baby. How many of you motherfuckers are in here? The roof. I see you. Well, not exactly see, but I hear you.
Ain't you a looker?
Yeah, all these noises are on. I like how we just plucked him out of the air. be out of the whole thing. Once we go here though, there's no going back to Mountain Hospital. At least for now. Last thing we need is an avalanche. I just realized the mist and everything. So these BT guys are like the skulls. If you remember where the skulls are from. You remember where the skulls are from? Which game? Obviously MGS5. Phantom. Sliding down like that. Where do we have to go? That way. I see a way. Sort of unconventional way, but I see one. Out of that night. What is with that surface? Let the stamina return to normal. A roof, an unconventional roof, but I see. And what should I do?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Sam, the order's been posted. Take a look at the delivery terminal.
Let's see. Back to the doctor? Seriously? And back again. This is gonna be a bitch. But hey, we have the bola gun. And if we do manage to sneak close like I did, we can just cut them little cords. The cord cutter. So yeah, anyway, that's it for this episode, so keep liking, sharing and subscribing guys, and as always, stay safe, stay indoors and take care. And YouTube, please don't be harsh on my new outro. Peace.